Welcome to Linux Help. Today we are see about how to install BourneCMS on Linux Mint 20. BourneCMS is an open source, lightweight and extensible flat file CMS for PHP. It is a perfect solution for small websites. The main advantages of the flat file CMS systems are simplicity, portability, security, speed and version control. This tutorial covers the installation of BourneCMS on Linux Mint 20. First, I'm going to check the version of Linux Mint. My Linux Mint version is 20. Now I am moving to install the BourneCMS. Before, I am download the package of BourneCMS by using wget command. Now extract the package. The package is extract. Now move the BourneCMS directory to Apache root directory. Now set the ownership and permissions of bourne directory. Now configure the virtual host for access the BourneCMS. Here I have to enter some lines to bourne.conf file. Quit and save the file. Now enter into BourneCMS directory. Now install the composer package by using following command. Now enter the composer install command. Composer is installed. Now disable the default site access. Now enable the site access for BourneCMS. Now enable the rewrite model. Now restart the Apache service. Now switch your browser and enter your host name. Here enter the host name. This is the welcome page of BourneCMS. This is the method how to install Bourne CMS on Linux Mint 20. If you like this video, please subscribe to our channel, and also to watch more tutorial, please visit our website www.linuxhelp.com, and if you have any queries, mail us to support@linuxhelp.com. Thank you.